It's a song by Tom Waits called San Diego Serenade. Never saw the morning till I stayed up all night. Never saw the sunshine till you turned out the lights. Never saw my hometown till I stayed way too long. Never heard the melody till I needed the song. Never knew I needed you till I got caught up in a bind. Never spoke I love you till I cursed you in vain. Never felt my heartstrings till I nearly went insane. Never saw the East Coast till I moved to the West. Never saw the moonlight till it shone down off your breast. Never saw your heart till someone tried to steal it away. Never saw your tears till they rolled down. Never saw the morning till I stayed up all night. Never saw the sunshine till you turned off your love light. Never saw my hometown till I stayed away too long. Never heard the melody.
Gorgeous song, and that's beautifully read.
What?
Gorgeous song, beautiful red.
I can't hear it.
Gorgeous song.
And beautifully read. Thank you.
Who wrote it?
No, Tom Waits.
He said it was a great song and really nicely done.
Oh, okay. The sound isn't coming through real well. Here's one I did on my last CD, The Old Man. Never underestimated Old Man with a Guitar. It's a song by Buddy Mondlock. So I was not the one you wanted. You can see I'm reconciled. Must you be so disappointed? Could you not carry on in style? Is it too much to say we loved hard till the world fell back in place, left us where we are? Like the king when the queen loses faith. and I never rang a bell. Maybe that's poetic justice, but it's pretty hard to tell. And when the fortune wheel is spinning, luck is fortune's dirty joke. And the player's chance of winning, it's diminished by his hope. Can't you laugh just to think of the goal we had running through our hands when we were on a roll? When the queen loses faith and the crowd rushes in to tear down the gate and declare what was mine, I stole from someone else. Maybe that's poetic justice, but it's pretty hard to tell. It's life or death, or just so many bitter words beneath your breath.
Well done, Jim. Well done.
Great chat.